Samsung has launched the Galaxy Quantum 2 smartphone in South Korea, and we accepted it the global market under the name of Galaxy A82 5G. Assalamualaikum, viewers, welcome back to our channel TechSmartBest. This is Javed Iqbal. Now I am reviewing the full specification of this smartphone. The launch date of this smartphone was announced to 13 April 2021. The display of this smartphone display type dynamic AMOLED 2X, and the refresh rate of the display of this smartphone 120Hz. The display size of this smartphone 6.7 inch, and the screen to body ratio of the display of this smartphone 90.7%. The resolution of the display of this smartphone 1440x3200 pixels, and the PPI density of this smartphone 524. Now I am telling about the operating system of this smartphone Android 11 One UI 3.1. The chipset of this smartphone SMA850 Snapdragon 855+, and the CPU of this smartphone octa-core, and the GPU of this smartphone Adreno 600. The memory of this smartphone micro SD dedicated slot. The internal memory are available in this smartphone 128GB, and the RAM of this smartphone 6GB. The main camera of this smartphone is also called as rear camera. The main camera are a triple camera: 64 megapixel wide camera, 12 megapixel ultra wide camera, and 5 megapixel macro camera. The feature of the main camera LED flash panorama HDR, and the video recording of the main camera 4K x 30 FPS, 1080p x 30, 60 to 140 FPS GIS. The selfie camera of this smartphone is also called as a front camera. The selfie camera is a single camera 10 megapixel. The feature of the selfie camera HDR. The video recording of the selfie camera of this smartphone 1080p x 30 FPS, and the sound of this smartphone low speaker is available with the stereo speaker, and the 3.5mm jack is not available in this smartphone. The 5G network technology are available in this smartphone. Wi-Fi 802.11 are available in this smartphone, and the Bluetooth of this smartphone 5.0 A2DP. NFC is available, but the FM radio is not available in this smartphone. The USB of this smartphone USB Type-C 2.0 USB undergo. The sensor of this smartphone fingerprint, under display ultrasonic accelerometer, gyro proximity, and compass. The battery of this smartphone battery type 4500 non-renewable battery, fast charging 25W.
Thanks for watching our video. Don't forget subscribe our channel, like and share the video. If watching more video about smartphone and tablet, simply check the description. Or any question about smartphone and tablet, simply leave a comment and I will try to reply.